Right. Did we do a quest where we had to recharge an arcane defence pillar? We did, didn't we, near the mushrooms?
Sounds familiar.
Why haven't I completed that?
Turn off these ones that are not here. Yeah, recharge an arcane defense pillar? No, we haven't done that.
Alright, okay, yeah.
I saw that cost.
Alright. So where have we got to head to then? To the city?
Well, that's where we're at, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I really thought we did that. No, didn't we fix some things?
Yeah, we fixed. They were like rods, weren't they, that we fixed?
Yeah.
Oh, this is out in Maldura, isn't it? We need to go in Maldura.
That's right. Through the doors.
Which are.
Let's get back.
Oh, yeah, there they are. Oh, bless you. Apparently the pet that we get for doing the quest line in Maldura is exceptional.
Oh, really?
With the stats it has on it, yeah. I have got recharging arcane pillar, I've got construct of the past.
Yep.
Clawing Boyne this way.
Wait.
Clawing Born.
Oh yeah.
Laslin's quenching oil. And Underdepth Saga Mystery. Oh, this is one we need to do in here. Speak with the citizens of Maldura within the Metal Mercantile District. So where's that? Oh, that's to our... That's to north of where we are.
Hello?
Yeah. This way. Yeah, here we are. Metal Mercantile District. Where have you gone? There you are.
It's down. Right behind you.
Yeah.
So we need to get the talk oil from here?
Yeah, we need to find somebody that needs to speak to us. Gulmar. Ah, here we go, Gulmar.
Where?
You see me on the map, yeah? That I am, can you tell me more of the attackers? Let's hope it doesn't come to that. Speak with the citizens of Maldura in the deep quarry.
In the stone...
There we are, that's north of us as well.
There.
Yeah, I think so. This looks like Deep Quarry. There we go. And talk to Brucell. Stone Mercantile.
Sells items for your house. No special currency.
Alright, we gotta go back the way we came in south.
I think this will be very laggy.
It does seem a little bit laggy, this. There we go.
Who are you speaking to?
I don't know. Just look for a name to anybody to talk to. Might be one of those. Nope, not one of those. Got a quest over here to pick up. These all give faction, that's good. There we go. Speak with Nemlin citizens within the Alcove of Reason. That's to the south of us again. Up these stairs, is it, yeah?
I guess. I'm listening to you.
Yeah.
It's out. Yeah, out for a reason.
And we've been here before. Hello? Nope. Well, nope.
Derby.
Here we go. Yeah, Derby. Speak with information broker known as the Iron Shadow. There we go. He's in the middle. We need to go...
In the middle?
Yeah, this way.
And to the right?
Yeah, I think so.
It really is
lagging. It is, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I realize my computer's old and decrepit, but good lord.
No, mine isn't. And I'm still noticing a lag on it, so there must be something wrong there.
Is it below us? It's below us.
Is it?
Yep.
Ah, there we go.
Slay Tranquil Halls of the Dead.
That's got to be a zone within here. Can't see it on the map, can you?
No, I'm looking at the bar brawl, District of Ash. No.
Okay, that's weird. Slay Tranquil Halls Undead.
The Tranquil Halls are to the left.
Okay, let's go and do that then.
This way. We need that Topaz Shrieker up there.
Ooh, there they are. Shriekers, we need those as well.
Yep.
Whoa, look at all those. Ooh, let's grab a few of these, shall we?
Thank you.
I don't believe it. I took aggro off your pet. Wow.
Alright, yeah, 2 of 10. And everybody's doing the same thing?
Van Helsing.
Place to go in, or just up here?
Say again, mate.
Oh, down this way.
I've got some more here. Six of 12.
Something down below as well.
Alright, okay. I'm gonna grab a few here.
Yep.
I don't know, they're not exactly a challenge, are they? Oh, can't get back up the hill. There we go. Two more undead. Try up the road, shall we?
Yeah, we also need to get some ore from the mine.
Right. Here. Oh, look, these all respawned.
Oh, they're fast. You don't have a workup.
No, we don't have a wall.
A mercenary.
Oh, no, I don't, no. What shall I get out?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a shrieker over there. You're starting to annoy me.
Alright,
that'll go. Yeah, your pet's fighting.
We just need to get split iron. Stone, split iron. The ooze is in black. Some bag.
Is that in the tunnels?
No, it's in the bay. Black Ample Bay. This way. Yeah, we need to go to the split iron mine as well.
Bless you.
Cross.
Bless you.
And this is me on allergy medicine.
Good grief.
Really bad. Okay, the split iron mine's like right through here, right?
Okay.
Ooh, shiny.
That's yours, isn't it? Oh, we're back with the fathom workers again.
Well, we need the stone out of here somewhere. I'm not sure where, but we need the stone out of here. Oh, there's some glowing stuff on the ground. Did you get the update?
Yes, I did, yeah. That is nice.
That is really nice.
Means you can get it while I fight.
Yeah. Thank you for bringing your bullet.
Yeah.
Good.
Yep. Three of eight.
Okay, done with those.
Okay.
So we need to go to the bay, and we still got to do this arcane pillar.
Yeah, and we still need the abysmal aquatic spirits, which are through this tunnel, aren't they? And we're halfway through it, so we might as well go all the way through.
Yeah, might as well.
Finish that off. Cave locust. I don't remember them.
That's because we flew over them.
Yeah. Yeah, it was over this ridge, wasn't it? Where the pool was at the minute.
Yeah. By the waterfall.
Don't
hit me.
Oh. This isn't the right waterfall, is it?
I think so.
Is it? I can't see.
I can't see
those globules we were killing last time.
Okay. Where you get out these little pretty decent dragon wings. What's that? The other end of this? Over.
Yeah.
Right back. Come on.
So where was it then?
Just follow the river to the other end. This waterfall.
Yeah. And there they are. Charge.
Yeah, I just had to land right in the slugs. Like, huh, we don't have enough to kill. So many fat parts.
Okay, we're done with those. Need abysmal fathom lurkers, still need a load of those.
I have no idea where those were at.
They were flying about around the outskirts, weren't they? Yeah, there's one.
Oh, I just fell this thing. Like a rock.
There's another one down there.
There's a couple down there.
What's the best place to get it? Oh, we're going to have to get rid of this, aren't we? Five of eight. Good God, another one over there.
Another one out there.
Yeah, I can see you. Over this way.
Down here.
Whoa, hang on. Abysmal Cavern. I just got disco experience.
Alright.
Above you.
After.
Up. Here. Near this rock here. I can pull this one. Tell you what, the AA experience has slowed down somewhat, hasn't it?
Yeah, a bit. Next pillar.
Yeah. Can I reach that from here? No, I can't. Nope. That's it. Downloaded.
What about this arcane defense pillar?
I don't know.
Where's that? Let's see.
I don't see anything on the map for it, do you?
No. I'm reading the quest still.
Alright. Well, that always helps, Nate.
I know, right?
Not something I do very often, but...
Recharge the arcane defense pillars within Stoneheart Yard. We need to find Stoneheart Yard.
Okay.
Oh, it's okay. It's back to the tunnels, I guess.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks like it's back over by those glowy mushroom things.
Alright, okay.
So, let's get out of here. This one. It's going to fly through.
Yeah.
I think I'd be right.
Yeah, it should be straight over here, shouldn't it? So it is near those rods that we were doing then.
Yeah.
Don't tell me we just missed one rod or something.
Killer.
Oh, we need this ooze here. Look at this.
Yeah, that's it. Is the bear?
Yeah.
Yeah, like we need 12 of them. So crazy.
Where's this...
Oh, we flew over it. We already passed it. So grab the ooze. Let's take these.
All right. Okay.
Right here.
The way to do it.
That was only 7.
Yes.
Oh. All right, so we need another 5.
Oh, well done, mate.
I can count. I took off my shoes, but I can't figure it out.
Let's move over to this headland here. I can grab a few more then. Otherwise, I'll lose aggro before we get back.
Yep.
I'm going to need 4 more.
Oh, yeah. There's one on. You got 2, 3, 4. There
we go. And one for good luck. Oh! Here, Nate. Disco experience.
Yep, got it. I gotta turn these in and we'll grab a cup of coffee.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we still need that pillar.
Alright.
Get right there.
Where? Oh, yep.
Oh.
Oh. Those are gross. Look at them, like giant cockroaches. Ironhide Scuttler. Horrible. Oh, I've got to do it as well, have
Now it says I need to recharge an arcane defense builder. And I've already done this one.
Recharge an arcane defense pillar, yeah. Oh, what's this one? Where's he come from? What's that all about?
I have no idea, but there's another pillar right up here.
Aha.
I'm coming.
Got to do another one, have we?
Do this one?
Yeah, I did that one. I did it at the same time as you. Damn you!
See, when you click on it, it tells you you've already done this one.
Yes. Oops. Oopsies.
Did you get one?
Yeah.
I wonder if it's go farther down, the back of it down here.
There it is on the hill. Year. Do yours as well, Nate. Might as well get them all at the same time.
Yeah, but we don't get credit for it.
I did when I did it with you last time.
Right, no, but I think if we do it at separate times,
yeah,
we can do each one twice.
Oh, right, okay then.
Although I just clicked the death one.
What's your life? Where's the next one then?
Over here.
Here we, yeah. There's one this way. Yeah. Oh, are you going that way?
No, I'm going the same way.
Okay.
I hit a rock and fell. I fell into a wall. Yeah, see, because I get an update when you do it.
Oh, right, okay.
I'm thinking we might be able to, see if I get credit. Oh, you see, we're done.
All right. Does that mean we've got to go back in? Have we got turn-ins? Oh no, we've got turn-ins there.
Somewhere.
Yeah, here.
It'll be shiny. The town. That. Already got that.
Another quest. Damn you. I roll a 68, so you roll a 97.
You need that one?
No. Yeah, I think I did. Why, have you already got that one?
Looks like... Yeah, I have that one.
Oh no, I've already have it. I'll stick it in the box when we get back. Right, looks like the other turn-ins are in the town, aren't they?
Yeah.
Do you want to get yourself a coffee as we go in here?
Yeah, so I'll click on the zone and I'll go grab a coffee.
All right.
Okay, be right back.
Okay.